glad you're here tonight. This ought to be interesting.